type one civilization has the power of an entire planet. A type two civilization in space controls the output of a star. And then we have type three.
Yeah.